cross-shaped scar on his cheek? It can't be.
Oh yes, by the way, the technique of Batosai the Manslayer is neither Kamiyakashin nor is it whatever your style is. He uses Hiten Mitsurugi ultrasonic sword techniques that will not fail to slay an opponent, unless of course you use a sword like mine, that is.
So then that means you're the real Batosai the Manslayer.
In